self-defence or just hitting people?
Well, we used in self-defence, and we will be teaching them some self-defence after the taught them how to batter people, yeah.
Sweet. How long have you been boxing? Who's most pro out of you, Paulie and
Me.
Who'll run in the cage for you?
Probably me. You know, I've got two gold stripes on my belt, which makes me like the best thing that I've got over the
background. Can you give us an example?
Go on, hit jab.
Give us a kick. Kick this.
Finish him! Boom!
About what?
What's going on here?
I'm not the best person to ask, the kids are.
Oh, well.
Given that they're doing most of the work,
so what's going on in this bucket?
What's going on in this bucket?
It's PVA glue, I think.
It's PVA glue mixing to do some papier mâché for the building of a Great Lakes topography village over there.
Whoa.
I know, it's immense, isn't it?
I think you're in the wrong group.
Yeah, it's immense. How are we? Are we having a nice day?
Yeah, we're good. We're just doing a day in the life of the school.
Day in the life of the school. We're currently building villages, plains and Great Lake tribe villages. So if you have a look round, feel free.
Have a quick look. Interview.
No, I
want to
do my own interview.
No,
it's
just here.
In
the classroom.
Group.
Are we recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Shut
up. Right, what are you doing here? It's a day in the life of the school.
Today we're making murals with the
year. What's a mural, Dan, in case?
Basically a painting.
We'll have a close-up. Follow us. What are you making? Over there.
We've got one next in the fourth.
There we go.
Did you realise when the fourth session starts?